I almost have a voice back. And I realize I'm kind of missing the obvious here. Some very, very obvious things to do with this man. It's like, how can I not? Bull bars, okay, we'll consider this. Ooh, how do you not have a winch? Bumpers. This is a tough call. That looks very well integrated with the chrome of the front. Yeah, let's go with that. Kind of match them up, right? Ooh. So it's either the rear overrider or the double layer. Oh, the rear step bumper does give you the step in. And a lot of lights in the back. Those lights are going to get knocked off. Let's go with that. Yeah. Get much better cooling. That's fancy. Here's where things start to get somewhat obvious, but we're going to go into the respray first. For the free orange. I want to match it completely. Blue primary. And livery. See where I'm going with this? Isn't the stock one? I like the stock. Option. It looks a little bit better as a primary, flows a little bit better. Might change it eventually, but yeah, it blows the look of the livery. Yeah, they look too, you know, even with that, it's a pretty good movement of sidewall. They don't look right. I mean, I think the off-roads are the only thing that's going to work. They're beefy. We need beefy. And there you have it. I now have a truck that matches my outfit almost perfectly. It needs maybe a lighter blue. Need that, yeah, the blue's not perfect. It's a little too dark. You can change that for free. Racing blue is really where we're at here. Unfortunately, I need to leave to see if it matches better. It is better. Still a little bit too much. Maybe picking up some red from the wall. That might be messing us up. I don't know that we're gonna do better than that. Yep, I don't think we're gonna do better than that. Move it up or down. Unbelievable. Oh, you know, there's something else we need to do here, though, because there's some stuff you can't do. Unless you're in Benny's. That's Let's cut off the drain.
Tell me what you want.
We can really go down here. If it was chrome, I'd say yeah. It's not. Interior. I don't know if I want to go with a fuzzy dash kind of thing. Even more roof accessories. So many different really 70s things going on here. Yeah, the marker lights are what calls them, isn't it not? I'm gonna put splitters on this. Done that way. Same things. Pro loud. I want to do something where it's just more high quality than just screaming. It's the only trunk option. I thought there were more trunk options, but that's good. So we got the, picked up the hi-fi and some wild fender flares. Rolling lots of chrome. Here's something we need to figure out. I can't tell if the marker lights light up. The marker lights don't light up. At some point, that might come off. And we'll figure that out another day. And then they'll probably get the horns. There you have it. There's the current form on the new van. Can't pop the doors here. There may be more customizations ahead, but for right now, this is your Black Knight with almost no parking left. Have a great night.